Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, bum, 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Bum, 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 bum. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum.
Up against this turret thinking you could maybe auto-aim the guy off of it, think again, because as long as the gunner is looking at its target, they are completely protected. The only way to shoot the gunner off with bullets is to shoot them from the backside, because they are completely exposed back there. Explosives are a different story though. The half-track acts kind of weird in this situation. If you are operating the gun solo with no one else in the vehicle, and the vehicle gets hit with any type of explosion, you're gonna die. But the moment someone gets in the driver's seat, you become immune to explosions on the gun. Its explosive resistance is the exact same as the Night Shark. The half-track will take 27 homing missiles to blow up.
Wait a minute!
Hey, stay sharp. It ain't done till it's done.
So, one Oppressor Mark II is not going to stop you in this thing. However, the half-track will protect you much better against bullets. You can equip armor plating over the windows, but I recommend keeping them in stock so that you can throw sticky bombs out of the windows, because this will remain a good weapon to use against Oppressor Mark IIs as the driver. Now, you're probably confused as to why I'm saying it offers more protection from bullets when the windshield is visibly huge and completely unprotected. Well, from the eyes, yes, the windshield looks clear as day with no protection. But if you actually try to shoot someone out of the half-track from the front windows, it is impossible to kill them. I'm not exactly sure if this is intentional or not, but it's been that way since release. And not even the FMJ rounds can pierce through the front windows. A majority of the player base does not even know that these windows are bulletproof, so what you can do is use this to your advantage by going up to people and just watching them try to shoot you out of the front. It's quite comedic. On top of that though, it's also completely bulletproof from the back, so the only place you can actually get shot out of the half-track from are the side windows.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No, 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 no.
The location of the archives is rotated every few weeks. The current location is documented on the computer system in this warehouse. You must avoid surveillance cameras.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
Don't ask for details.
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see,
I'm Johnny on the spot, and I'll hook you up.
Way down inside of me,
it's coming at you.
Darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to play with you anymore.
Rockstar.
No!
Rockstar.
Man, fuck this shit.